going to get LASIK surgery in Centum City.
How do you feel right now?
Apprehensive and pensive.
Are you excited?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Good.
Let's go. Let's get our eyes zapped.
What floor?
14.
14.
So doing
almost 14.
Yeah, here we are.
What did they just do?
I think they double checked their test information on me.
Okay.
Everything looks good. They shot a puff of air onto my eyeball, and I had to focus on some pictures, and the doctor explained a few things, and now we're in the little tiny waiting room.
You got your slippers.
My slippers. The rest of the world's largest department store, I should say.
Yeah. Oh, very handsome.
Thank you. Teddy bear.
Big screen, but I could see it on their computer inside.
Okay. That was so weird.
Could you feel it?
No, because they put, like, same way if you're numbed.
Right.
Like something, you can kind of feel like a little pressure, but no pain. But, like, I think it was when they did the incision, you just totally lose your vision. For a little while.
Really?
For like a few seconds. And then, then everything's just super blurry and the laser is just like some kind of, like those shitty old screensavers on Windows, like with the wild colors.
Yeah. Your eyes still have clamp marks.
Yeah.
Are my eyes red?
No, not at all.
So weird.
Well, a few hours you can see.
Yeah, I mean, like, I can see blurry right now.
Can you read the Sojunghanan?
Like up here?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's basically kind of like what my eyes were when I would have my glasses off.
Okay, so it's been about
40 minutes since the laser turned off.
And we're just going up to our apartment. We got dropped off by the drop-off van. And Jake, how far can you see?
The yellow car. I can read the license plate. 2423.
That's crazy. I can't.
40 minutes after the surgery.